I'm Neil Green. I operate a business called Southern Automotive Business Solutions. I established it as a support service to the motor industry, and I just try and help automotive workshops and the people that work in it as well. I base myself at home, and I get out and about, and I travel Targa South in the complete area. So quite often I talk to the employers and encourage them to give these young people a go, and don't prejudge them. And just because they look or sound different, that doesn't make them bad people, and they haven't got a future. So I just like encouraging them. I know the future of everything is in our youth, and if we don't get them involved and teach them the skills they need to, we don't really have much of a future. And we have our old-fashioned ideas that certainly do work, but the youth have a whole different perspective in life, and it's quite refreshing listening to it and seeing it and being part of it.